I've looked back on the things that I've done and I know that, yep, that's some more clean energy going into the grid, or this is a new product that's going to really help the transition to renewables, and I know that I'm doing something that's a bit, like, it's beyond, it's greater than me, you know? My name's Anne Wilson and I'm the Lead Electrician at the Smart Energy Lab. The Smart Energy Lab, it's a training and testing facility. We get all sorts of weird and wonderful and new inverters and batteries and panels, and I install them in order to review them and give manufacturers feedback and also to train electricians. So I started out as a teacher, actually as a secondary school teacher. I guess I wanted to do something that would help people, but I found that I wasn't really cut out for it. And so I changed paths. I was drawn to a job where it was more hands-on, it was outdoors, it was technical, and also I wanted to be contributing to society. It's a great industry. You get people from all types of skills and all types of personalities, you know, whether it be the hands-on or the more engineering science-based, right through to the salespeople and the marketing and the managers and things like that. Lots of different diverse skills, but all working together to the common goal. There are plenty of job opportunities out in regional areas as well. I've worked doing off-grid jobs all over the country, down in Tasmania, East Gippsland, Western New South Wales, and all the way out to Lord Howe Island. I think as the industry's matured, there's more openings and support for women, and it's just becoming more commonplace and less of a, oh, that's weird. I never thought that I'd be working on such big jobs and such cool tech. I never thought that things would progress so fast in the industry as well, and it's got a really bright future.
Authorised by Kane Thornton, Clean Energy Council, Melbourne.